I'm Hillary Minns here in Elm Grove, where a massive fire broke out this morning at this house behind me here. It happened a little bit before 1 a.m. There were four people inside the house when the fire started. Luckily, one family member was able to smell smoke, and they alerted the rest of the family to get out of the house. Now, seven fire departments were on scene here trying to bring the flames under control. It did take them about an hour to get the fire out, and at this point, they are still investigating what caused the fire. In Elm Grove, Hillary Minns, WISN 12 News.